Hi everybody, Delphi 10.4 Sydney has just been released, and in the very same day, we from TMS Software also released a new version of TMS Business Products, XData, Aurelius, supporting Delphi 10.4. What I'm doing here is creating a new TMS XData REST server already in 10.4 to show you that everything is working great, full compatibility, no source code changes needed. All our tests, and we have thousands of tests for TMS Business Products, thousands of tests passed in this new Delphi version. I'm going to run here. Here you can see the Swagger UI. Use it to test a simple sum method that adds two integer values. Let me try here and type some numbers, and everything works. You see here that 10 plus 5 is of course 15. Now I'm going to connect to a Microsoft SQL Server database to show you two new awesome features in Delphi 10.4. The first one is that memory management, which is now unified across platforms. That means that if this server here that I'm building doesn't leak any memory on Windows, I can check leaks on Windows using the regular tools you use. And if you then run it on Linux, which is totally supported, it's unlikely it will also have leaks there on Linux. This was not the case before. Different memory leaks appeared on Linux that didn't happen on Windows. Now you are much safer. Here I'm creating an endpoint in my server to list all orders that I have in my database, filtered by year. And you can see that it's working fine. I type the address here and I get all orders from 2016, for example. But let me show you this nice Aurelius query here. If I go to Delphi 10.3 Tokyo, you see Code Insight shows me a lot of errors here, which are simply misleading. Especially because Aurelius uses very advanced language features, record operators, etc. But in Delphi 10.4, the code inside is unified with the real compiler, and now you get correct error inside, code completion, all fast and running in the background. Even inline variable syntax works fine with error inside, as it should be. And that's it. TMS Business is good to go with Delphi 10.4 Sydney.